Now, the Colombian government say they've killed 7 people from the rebel group, the National Liberation Army of Colombia. 2 other members were captured in Sunday's offensive in the northern region of Arauca. The rebels had been part of preliminary peace talks with President Santos's administration, but they stalled in December.